Hey viewers, welcome to another game of the Casual Pro Gamer. Today we're doing the last episode in our Orcs Must Die 2 Apprentice walkthrough, which is Twisted Halls. After this we will continue on War Mage for the 5 stars of 5 skulls. So I'm not going to do the Nightmare 5 skull guide. There's already one on YouTube and it is just too hard for me. Ah, that's bad. I know. Hang on, there are a couple of skulls over here. That's pretty cool. Can we put archers on this? Because that would be awesome. So, get 2 free skulls there. That's pretty awesome. And is there another one over here? Because there seem to be all kinds of things hidden here. Can we see into that? Yes, there is something there, so... Okay, let's jump in here. I hate jumping! Should do this this level a couple of times and then we'll have enough skulls to buy everything. But you need a crap ton of skulls, by the way. So we have one door over here. Oh, they're not going here? Oh, it doesn't say yet. Okay. And where do they want to go? Where are my rifts? Oh, there they are. So they are on the other side. And then over here? Oh, next to each other. Okay, that's cool. So, the doors are underneath here. And... oh! And there. So, I'm assuming this one goes here. Oh, it doesn't really matter. No! Oh, almost fell in there. So this would be the position to build my defenses, I guess. This would be a nice spot. But we're going to go with just a simple defense on the top of the stairs. And... so a crap ton of these guys, and hopefully they will... hang on, we have to put up some anti-flyer things, because there are flyers incoming, I believe. Oh, I should have opened the B. So we're going to place 2 over here, 2 over here. I'm placing them as close to the rift as possible, just to make sure that they get the flyers and don't get shot by anything else. So let's... hang on... get these out. So we're going to defend one side only. And yeah, may not be the best, but hey, who cares. Yeah, we're going to defend the other one by hand. Not sure how they will run, but... I am, however, sure that they will come in through here. So, let's go! So, they are coming over here, so... can also defend here, but... which side is that? Wow. So... run, 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 run. Man, this is a pretty intense level. Can I actually defeat this? Because that is going to be pretty hard to do, I think. With just the auto attacks. Oh, I forgot. Man, I forgot the charm. How do you forget the charm? Run. To the other side. How are we doing here? Let's go. Put up some of these and run through the archers over the gap into here. I hate the archers, the crossbow orcs, I should call them. Come on, die, guys, die. Oh man, I forgot the charm again. One of you charmed, and go attack the other dudes. Charm you. Don't care which one I get, of course. Although, if you have the choice, you obviously want to go for the biggest one. Yeah, I can't see anything from here. Don't know why I went there. There is a little coin down there. Okay, let's go. Fires are not too much of a problem, but I thought I heard the... what are they called? Oh, come on. Thought these small things came in. It's not the sappers, but the other things. Oh man. Oh, you. Oh man, I just used all my mana charming one of them. That is not good. Fortunately, I do have a mana regen going. Got a full health one there. Excellent. So far so good. Not picking up. Oh, come on. So yes, this went well. Let's set up some... No, screw that. These guys are pretty useful. So I think this side has been defended pretty well. Let's go. I think this side should be good enough. Now let's build the other side. So six. We're going for these ones first, of course. And these are the guys that I really, really hate. Because I am such a terrible shot. As you might have noticed already. Okay, he's going to take out the bad guys. There are two of them. Come on, fight each other, right now. Go. Build another archer. How's the other side doing? Oh, not too well, apparently. because it's only an elemental, so it's not an Earth Lord anymore. And these are going to be two elementals. One of them gets charmed, the other one gets killed, and then this one gets killed. Come on, focus that guy. Ah, easy enough. Let's build some fives. Rotate. No. What sound was that? Those were flyers? Okay. So most of them are low now. No, don't miss your charms. And now I should be able to focus them down pretty quickly. There you go. My presence on that one side seems to be enough to just hold them off. There we go. Easy enough. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's the wrong position, but I don't really care. Let's go, guys. Let's go, let's go. So where's this dude? Go, run. I hope the other dude gets taken out by the archers because they really suck. Run, 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 run. To the other side. So I'm just trying to complete it as quickly as possible. Oh, hello. Yeah, let's focus down this troll. Come on, guys, help me with the troll. Help me with the troll. No, not two trolls. That is too much trolling. Come on. Just... okay, I'm going to have to deal with this guy on another time, because I have to go to the other side. Because if there's a troll there as well, I am screwed. No, we have to get the swamp troll. As long as he's on fire, it's pretty easy to kill him, but he's most of the time not on fire. Oh, it gets stuck in the stairs. That's pretty cute. Go. So screw you guys. So those doors actually open as well. Let's see who wins between the two of them. No, don't kill my archers. Screw this. I have to go over there. Oh, it's the flyers. That's no problem then. I don't care about those. They're not almost there. Dude, they're going to all die easily. Okay, these are dead. Let's go to the other side. Oh, can't believe this is only wave 8. Go. I don't know. Let's just go. Who's shooting at them? Give me that guy. I hate you, Cyclop Mage. There must be under stairs on the other side. Yes, they are. Screw you. Oh man, the homing bolts. Screws to be you. Oh, come on. Just kill the dude. Yeah, just screw them. 6? Yeah. No, only 1. Oh, come on. Just run. Why are the archers falling? Oh, over here. I hate those revive things. These guys. How many are left, and where are they? They are over here. Yes, go. Yeah, let's just go with 3. Kill you. Who was shooting at me, by the way? Someone was. Please tell me I didn't get the same guy twice. I think I got 2 guys. That's good. Come on. Come on. Run. Finish them off.
There you go. Next wave.
I think I'm a little bit too afraid that I'm going to run out of time, but yeah, better safe than sorry. I wonder if they can be on fire and frozen at the same time. Charm is so freaking useful. It's almost as useful as the tar traps. But the tar traps are probably the best in the game. And the wizard doesn't have, or sorceress, doesn't have tar traps, so that kind of sucks. One more wave after this one. Oh, there we go. Another skull. Cool. 5. Welcome to my So yeah, if I can keep these two charmed, then I should have a pretty easy level. No, where did my archer fall? Please don't. Yeah, this side is well defended. I was defending the wrong side. Oh man. Did I really just miss? Really? Not an archer's down. Come on. And the archer on the other side are not doing too hot. And now the archer on the other side are not doing too hot. Screw you, yeah. Where are they? On the other side, of course. Oh, it's the last wave. What am I doing? Who cares about gold at this point? Yes! We made it! Woohoo! Classic order skin. Okay, nightmare mode, that's cool. But I'm not going to really play that, I think. We'll have to see if people like me to play more. Nightmare mode is going to overwhelm me pretty badly, I think. Yeah, it's a crazy amount of crazy things that are happening there. But anyway, that's it. And I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. GG! Oh, forgot this one. I ran out of time, really? Seriously? Bar 1630? How? Yeah, I guess you shouldn't put your defense at the end, but that is crazy fast. Man. Anyhow, once again, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. GG.